Josh, you want to start it first or you want me to do it first? Okay, well, we're just going to start with 45 on each side. I think I'm better at squats than I think I'm better at squats. I got some small legs, but I think I'm better. So we'll see. You're going to get me beat in. Can you step on real quick?
Yeah, I got you. Yeah, I think you got me on squats, my guy.
School coach used to give us a box, and you have to ask to touch it, and you have to go back up again. Or when we're bench pressing, he removed the racks. So either you bench it or you drop it. It was that crazy. Okay, we're at 245 right now. Now, when I squat, I use no shoes for better grip, but he's using shoes. So. Basically, when you're squatting, make sure your ass is like 90 degrees or more.
No, less than that.
Not 90 degrees or less. 90 degrees, I didn't really test that. Okay, so his max probably like 315. So we'll see. And I haven't hit this much in a while, so we'll see. Oh yeah. Some mistakes that people do is that they try to get really low. And if you get too low, you can't come back up. That happened one for like you trying to like go way less than the 90 degrees and then you just can't come back up. So you got the belt on, so let's go knock this out. Let me see how I feel when I come up. Cause you can kind of feel if you can do it when you get up with it.
Yeah.
Oh shit, that's a nice one. How was that?
Easy.
Did I get low?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Alright, good. So like I said, when you push up that weight, you can kind of feel like if you can hit it or not.
God.
How much is this right here?
That's a 4 or 5.
Can I use this? Is this big enough for you? Yeah, I might need this one. Here. I'll put the 45 on you using just that one.
I think a screwdriver.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
It's a screwdriver to... Oh, shit. Oh. And what was your max out previously?
380.
And you held it for a while, too. Usually when you hold weights for too long, it gets heavier.
Yeah.
And he held it for a while, and he knocked it out. Your turn. So, when I was benching, I would have to bench with all the DBs and stuff because I couldn't hit that big weight.
Right.
But squat was the only time I could work out with the big linemen.
Right.
And stuff like that. That was harder than it looks for me right now, and he's putting on...
I'm so nervous.
He's putting on these braces right here. It keeps it... What does the braces do?
Keep my knees warm.
Keep your knees warm. Does it keep it tight a little bit? And extra support and stuff like that. If you can't do it by yourself, make sure you have a spot like I'm about to help him out. He might be able to just knock it out by himself, you know what I'm saying? But just having that extra support sometimes can help, and then it can allow you to go heavier. watch him work this shit out. That's how good. That's how I'm gonna be upset. Like I said, when you're about to hit it, sometimes you can feel if it's too much for you. If it's too much, stop. Do not fuck up your back, okay? You know? Anyway, we're about to rack it up and we're moving on to bench. He's excited for that. I'm not. So one of us max out one bench. I don't really know. We haven't worked out with each other. Josh, who started up last time? I did, right?
Yeah.
You want to start up this time?
Yeah.
We're just going to come up with 45. Make sure you touch your chest. A lot of people, sometimes you don't have to, if you're building strength in certain body parts, you can keep it like about right here, but usually keep, touch your chest real quick. Like this. For you. Oh shit. I'm already looking bad. Okay. And then when he's done, the cameraman's going up. I really have not been here a while. I didn't know how to get here. I had to use GPS, but...
Yo, slow it down. Yeah. Since you're going like a second time, yeah. So you can slow it down to you.
Only coffee, no sugar. It's time I... If I wake in your sleep, give me a kiss.
I'm done.
All right, you're going up.
Bird, what was that?
I told you. It's been a minute. I go there, guys. I can use excuses for this. I look at him like, Josh. So we're taking a little swig. But when you're doing regular workouts, make sure you take a little break, like quick, maybe 5-6 seconds break to get your body ready for it. Don't take too long, because then you're just gonna lose that stamina. And when you're doing regular workouts, you can do something called a superset. Superset means like you hit your main thing, and on the side you rep out another thing. It keeps that body muscle going. You got the belt on, so you know you're serious. Ooh. Yeah, this is 285? 295. Okay, guys, put the camera on JB real quick. Guys.
What's up, bro?
Move your mask. Guys, move your mask.
Oh.
Guys, this is my friend Jonathan Barrett.
Yeah.
Jonathan Barrett, all right? He's another one of these gym junkies out here. Yeah. 295. You know how he's really strong? On how long he held it up for, okay? He held it up for so long and he still knocked it out. Does it actually matter which way you hold it?
So overhand's a little bit harder. And
yeah.
The switch is better for grip.
Yeah. Does it really matter like that much?
It's just grip strength.
I prefer doing it like this.
That was
fine. That wasn't bad,
was it? No. You just have one side going down, which
means. Yeah. I'm gonna do it like you.
Perfect.
The hard part is not hitting the weights, it's taking them off. right, guys, 315.
Got this, man. You need that corner?
He knocked me off the bench. Power clean. Let's say we can't do it. Power clean's not for us. But he did knock me out in a deadlift. So Josh, you're strong enough. All right, thank you. All right, guys. If you like this video, like it, comment, share, and subscribe, and all of that. Boom.